press the wrong button again. Dang it, me. You go backwards in this thing? Oh yeah, just hold the brake button, obviously. All right, back we go, boys. Yo, you can make some serious hard turns with the braking. I love it. Ooh, hold up. What we got right here? Climbing Gopher Hill is easy, you just have to keep jumping. I do enjoy jumping. I do enjoy it indeed. Yo, I'm getting all these hits. I don't know what happened there, but it's fine. I didn't mean to pick up the... Ah, no, I pressed X twice because I was trying to pick up the bluebells. That hint could have been, like, incredibly vital to us playing the game. Is there a way to check the hints? I did not mean to... Did not mean to open that. Ah, whatever. Probably wasn't that important. Probably just inserting the Jersey cows again. I want to do the minigame where you get to make fun of the mailman. That's, like, my favorite one. You can pop a wheel. Okay, we're going on a trip, Ben. I don't know what just happened there. It's fine though. All right, save the game, definitely. Are you gonna 100% the game? Probably. I managed to pull an Ophanimon and re-arise purely because I'm watching a Barnyard playthrough. Dude, sick. That's exactly how it works. I'll probably try and 100% the game, because I don't think that's very difficult to do and the game isn't that long. But we'll see. It depends on what 100%ing entails. I don't remember. Alright. What's this rooster want? What's up, my dude?
You know, I've been wanting to meet you. My name is Roy. I got a business proposition for you.
See, dude, I'm telling you. This barnyard, it's all about capitalistic society. I hear you're a city cow. We are about to start opening the barn at night for everyone. How about going into partnership with me? Well, if that means lots of parties, then count me in. That's my cow. You can buy furniture, decorations, games, and equipment from the Gopher Underground Shop. They're open every night on Gopher Hill across the bridge. They'll deliver whatever you buy. Be sure to come on back and check it out. Here's 500 Gopher Bucks. Ask Joey and the Gopher to open the shop for you, and let's go inside and buy a pool table. Table, words. Can do. Excellent. Come back and see me when you're done. All right, so I got to go to the thing, huh? This is not what I meant to press. I keep pressing triangle to get on the bike. Gopher Hill, here we come. Oh, dear. This bike has working lights on it and everything. I can't believe Otis gave this to me. I almost did that turn perfectly. Don't at me. Where's Gopher Hill at? Oh, no, wait, no. Gopher Hill is back this way. I thought they meant it was over a bridge over here where I fought the Jersey cows. And by fought, I mean I squirted them with milk and then called it a day. In actuality, they're right over this bridge. Gopher Hill. All right. Leave the bike right there. It's fine. I think you can customize the bike later, too. Yo, recipe. Don't mind if I do. Chocolate fudge. We need some chocolate. Gophers have installed Gold Rush machines all over the farm. Unfortunately, you need Gold Rush tokens to use them. Rip. All I gotta do is get up on top of this bad boy. Yeah. Hi, Joey. I'm gonna take this hint real quick, then I'll talk to you. If there do not seem to be any animals offering you a mission during the day, wait until nightfall. Easy enough. Yo, I'm gonna, like, break your stuff, Joey, because you can't stop me. It's what you get. What's up?
A new customer. Hey, I'm Joey. Pleased to meet you.
Pleased to meet you, too. Welcome to the stream, Silver. This here's the Gopher Underground. Fine importers of human goods of all kinds. Step inside. My associate Frankie will assist you with all your needs. Come by often. We're open all night. Seem like a useful sort of cow. I might have some work for you later.
Stranger.
I'll never be a stranger, man. Wonder if there are any major differences between the GameCube and PlayStation 2 versions? When I was younger, I played the PlayStation 2 version. I'm playing the GameCube version right now, and it seems exactly the same so far. I love this music. Supreme Emerald, welcome to stream. Fun and games, I need a pool table. Yep, exactly 500. Don't mind if I do. unavailable. I wanted to buy those. I don't think I can buy anything with the pool table right now. Yeah, we'll have to come back and buy stuff later, but we do want to trick out our barn.
Have a nice day.
I will have a nice day, thank you. How kind of you to say. I gotta crack open my Gatorade. I need a drink. Someone in chat give me uptime? Ah. Good old Gatorade. We've already been live for almost an hour. Dude, time flies. I haven't been playing this game for almost an hour. I almost went into the drink right there. I don't know if there's an invisible wall or not. Thank goodness they give you the bike so early in this game. It's very handy. What's up? How you doing, Root? Stan, welcome to stream.
Oh, you are my main cow.
Best believe I am. Yeah, 3 hours as usual for today's stream. This night barn is now open. All we needed was a single pool table, nothing else. Pig is making mocktails. You can bring him ingredients just like in the kitchen. Gophers can sell you lots more items to put in the barn. If the joint gets popular, I'll have some special rewards for you. Such as this. Here you go. Have this gold rush token. Woohoo! I think. What does it do? Have you seen that special tree stump near the tractor shed? It's actually a gold rush machine. This token gives you one use of it. Press A to insert your token and a trail of coins will appear. You have a limited amount of time to collect them all. Oh, I remember that, actually. Yeah, it's basically another minigame to get a bunch of coins. Okay, Solo, better get back to business. We'll set up the pool table downstairs. Duke wants to challenge you to a game.
Let's get this party started.
Oh, I'm in. Let's go. The days I'm going to be streaming this are going to be a little weird because we're finishing Digimon on Monday. So I'm going to be streaming this probably on either Tuesdays or Fridays. I'm going to alternate because I actually have another quote-unquote series that will be starting, but I don't want to give it away, but it'll be something that alternates Fridays and Tuesdays. You'll see it soon. I can't appear. Root. I can't get in. It won't let me in. It's gonna be in the barn tonight. Let's hook up. I don't like the way you said that. Why can't I get into the, how do you get into the barn at night? I love the music coming from it, though. Is it about to be day? No, it says it's about to be like 2 in the morning. That's not day. Oh, the cow had to spawn and I have to talk to Bill.
Looking good.
Always, man. And by cow, I mean bull. Just took the game a minute to spawn it in, I guess. You know, it's a GameCube game from 2006. I'll let that slide. No game is perfect, especially no game from, like, before 2010. Hello. I only buy the best. The barn looks good, Root. Looks good, and soon it's going to look even better. How would you like to be known as the number one party animal? Always. You know I would. Alright then, here's the deal. You keep on buying stuff from the gophers. Come and see me in the barn at night, and I'll tell you how complete this barn is getting. For example, right now, we are 2% complete. Dude, I say this in every single video game. If you give me any kind of, like, percentage bar or checklist that needs to be accomplished, I'm in. I love games that are like, hey, look, you're trying to do this thing, and here's a percentage count of how close you are to getting it done. I love building up the numbers. When we are 100% complete, you'll be crowned the number one party animal. Sweet. I also promised you some rewards. Whenever you buy something an animal really likes, I'll have something special for you. Duke really, really digs the pool table. So here's your reward. Milkweed. What's milkweed? Oh, you don't want to know. It's a vine, grows real fast. Strong enough to climb. The gophers have dug holes all over the farm. You'll find one near the water tank in Dandelion Meadow. Press A to plant your milkweed in a gopher hole. Then you have to squirt it with milk. I really don't like the words you're using. Keep squirting it, stop that, and it will keep growing. When it's fully grown, it will flower. When that happens, you can climb it just like a ladder. Keep buying stuff for the barn, and I'll have plenty more rewards for you, brother. Partner. Words. Hulk Hogan. Sounds good to me.
Later, cow.
Later, rooster. This is a ton of responsibility for a cow that's been here for 2 days. Yo, where is Biggie Cheese? That's a good point.
I got a crick in my giblets.
I'm sorry? Don't ever say that to me again. Otis is over there getting crunk. I believe the pool table is downstairs. I want to go beat up Duke, because he's a coward. I change the music depending on where you are. Duke, you're all alone down here, my dude. I love this pool table. It's literally a boat.
Who's up for a game?
Always. I'm the number one pool playing dog in the state. No cow has ever beaten me at barn pool. You ready? Are you feeling lucky? Words. Prepare to lose. Time to get another star, boys. All right, hold A for power of shot. Got it. I love how this game tries to be, like, plays the cool guy music and, like, the narrowed eyes and all that. It is amazing. I love it. I do not remember how to play this. What are you supposed to hit this thing on the side or dead on in pool? I don't remember what the ideal is. I did something. Oh, I'm reds. I got a red in. Yo, I got a good shot on this other red right here. This game has pool and everything. What more could you ask for? It's just that easy, chat. It's just that easy. That'll work. I can't be stopped. Darn tootin', that's a nice shot. These yellow balls are screwing me up a little bit here. That's not gonna accomplish anything. I think I need to break these up. Yeah, just spread those out a little bit more. I didn't really give Duke a very good shot anyways, that's fine. Oh, never mind, he's got easy shot down there, but he screwed it up because he's the number one pool dog in the state out of, like, what, three dogs? Like there? Ah, screwed that. It's fine. We lined it up for a better shot later. We're good. We're good. What on earth did you just... You scratched it, dude. But he still got one in, so you know he's got that. It's really not a very good shot for me here. Maybe this? All right. Not bad. Yeah, I can nail that. Too easy. I am a pool champion. I love this game. It's just like open world exploring, gathering materials, and like building up your barn area, and then playing mini games. This is a great game. That was all according to plan. I wanted to give Duke a really easy pocket because I felt bad for him. Oh, I get to shoot again? Oh, because he scratched it. I don't think that's how the rules work in normal pool, but that's fine. This is Barnyard pool. Different rule set. I screwed the pooch on that shot anyway, but I got a good lineup for the others. Duke, my dude, you are throwing hardcore. Like, majorly throwing. All right, this should be the easiest pocket of all time. Easy. And I set up the next shot actually flawlessly. All according to plan. This is not as flawless as I had hoped. Yeah. Not quite as perfect as I was hoping for, but it's fine. Oh, he scratched, so I get another shot. I always forget. When does Hacker's Memory end? The last Hacker's Memory stream will be on Monday. Ooh. Chelsea, thank you so much for subbing at Tier 1 for a fourth month. Continue to enjoy all of your stuff. Thank you so much for the support. All the emotes and whatnot. Hacker's Memory, I finished the main story on the last stream on Tuesday, and since this coming Tuesday is Christmas Eve, I'm gonna stream Hacker's Memory on Monday. I'm gonna do the Coliseum, and then the playthrough will be over. That'll be the end. Easy star, and first place. Oh my word, I dominated. Absolutely, dude, I'm just too good at these mini games. I'm too good. I should hustle these fools. I'm going to get that night barn to 100%. I'm becoming the number one party animal. This is officially a 100% playthrough.
I can't believe I lost.
Dude, you sucked. You scratched twice. Oh well, I'm always up for a rematch. Stop by and play again sometime. Next time I won't go as easy on you.
See you in a backswing.
See ya, my dude. Oh, there's a golfing minigame in this game, isn't there? I wanna golf. I think that one comes a little later. That's one of the later minigames. I really want to do the golfing minigame. I don't remember if it's any good or not, but I want to do it. And I really want to do the mailman minigame. Yo, what can we do about these drinks?
Howdy.
Hey, how's it going? Oh, I have no... Alright, you know what? Never mind. Maybe some other time. Jitosi and welcome to stream. You're right. Where are the batting cages? That's what we really need up in here. Can you believe Persona 5 The Royal comes out in about 3 months and I'll be able to spend every single one of my days batting again? Can't wait. Alright, I think we're good now. I think we have to transition to day to get more missions. Unlock more minigames. Proceed the story. We've been playing this game for an hour and we're still only in chapter 1. That astounds me. Is this game actually like a decent length? Yo, what's up? Oh, thanks, man. What a nice bouncer. What a dude. What a guy. All right. Sleep till the morning. I love the opening yawn animation. Take my bike everywhere. I'm not even checking that text. I'm sure whoever it is the person right down here. Yo, wait. Is this the mailman mission? There's a mailbox here. Please, mailman. Let me talk to Otis. There we go.
What's up?
What's up, dog? Back in 2006. Oh no, I'm about to sneeze. Please, no. Don't do it. I think I'm not gonna sneeze now. I think I'm good. Alright. Not much. What are you guys doing down here? We're gonna play Tease the Mailman. Let's go. Wanna try it? You bet I do. You know it. Alright. To pull moves, press the buttons you see on screen. Oh no. This is gonna be so difficult to do because I'm using a PlayStation controller. And they're gonna give me the GameCube controller prompts. If the mailman looks like he's about to turn around, press X to drop to all fours. X is square. If he sees you, you're out. He ain't gonna see me. Alright, step on up, but you can't get 100 points. Oh, watch me. You're on, Otis. Alright, so triangle is Y, circle is B, X is A, X is square. Yeah, I'll make this work. Oh, here we go, boys. They're all in the back. I love it. Golf swing. Okay, I remember how this works. BY, weightlifter. Yeah, get those weights up there. Nope. Who wants to see some ballet? Let's go. None can stop my skills. Raging bull. Oh, no, you're not getting me. Cow punch. No, wait, no, you're done already? I didn't get to 100 points. I hardly had any time at all there. I got like 95 or something. Let me go again. Oh no, that was 105. Okay, so I got to 100. Yeah, they only gave me a C. I think once I got to 100, the game was like, you're done. And now I can play again and get like an OP score. Otis has 400 points. I'm gonna destroy you. Put me back in, coach. Get me back in there. Put me back in.